Time on natural selection, how do mutations become more common in a population? So you'll find that out, natural selection part 8. That's going to be 3.2 part 2 and 3.3. So from Miss Jarnigan here in my fortress of science in Seattle, Washington, and from the cat as well, you guys have a great day and see you soon. What? Kitty, no! Bye.